We'll find out more tomorrow when the governor delivers his budget message. Do we have any sense of what he plans to do with that tax increase?
Well, it's a real sleight of hand right now. The governor is doing things very close to the vest. The governor, of course, is running for reelection. He's in a race against a multi-millionaire, I think Bruce Bremer, who just won the Republican primary.
But if Mr. Browner were to get his way, what would that do to the budget in Illinois?
Well, it could be a real scramble there because a lot of people are saying this could mean drug programs, mental health services, education would be taking major hits. Some cases may see social services in some areas eliminated altogether.
Where are the people of Illinois on this? We think of it in a presidential year as a pretty